Hey everyone, I'm Kevin and this is Kemp Outside, where your inside source for all things outside. So we're continuing our campsite videos of Mistletoe State Park. We are visiting state parks and national parks all across the nation and filming the empty sites when we go camping. And we're posting those online to help you choose a campsite when you're on Reserve America. You know, when you're on Reserve America, they only have two or three photos of the campsite. Some sites don't have any photos. And so it's very hard to know whether that site is going to be suitable for your needs. You know, you may have a large travel trailer or a large tow vehicle, or you may be like us where we tent camp, but we also take our boat a lot. And so we need a place to park our boat trailer. If you want a better option for picking campsites, you need to subscribe to Kemp Outside, because as we continue to travel, we're going to film every empty campsite and post those right here on YouTube. Our mission is to make it easier for you to get outside. So if you like what you see, please hit that subscribe button and that little notification bell to let you know when we post new videos. And please tell your friends about us. We are all about helping moms and dads take their kids camping and fishing and hiking and learning about nature and fish and wildlife. And so if there's anything that we can ever do to help people get outside, please let us know. So with that, here's the next campsite video. We'll see you next time. This is site 34 at Mistletoe State Park. It's a narrow site, but it's deep with plenty of parking. It's right on the water, which gives an excellent view. It has a fire pit, a picnic table, and electrical and water hookup. It's a very nice site.